Take a look, everybody. This picture may share the entire weather story in our May storm. A woman out shoveling. Do you see what she's wearing? She's shoveling the snow in flip-flops. This is in Kiowa, which saw its share of downed trees, but residents, including the natives, are trying to take it in stride.
I don't know that I've ever experienced one this late in the year with this amount of snow, but the good thing about it is it'll melt off and dry up, and by Saturday, we won't know it snowed today.
Yeah, so true.